Hello everybody, in this video I want to demonstrate you how it is possible to use global shortcuts for OBS Studio in KDE Wayland session. Now let's start OBS Studio, and for example let me share the second screen. And I wanted to demonstrate you the situation with global shortcuts here in OBS. And pay attention here that it is a native OBS variant. So I'm going to settings, hotkeys, and as you can see, there are many fields here, but I cannot assign any shortcut to any of these fields. For example, I want to use meta plus X combination for start recording. I'm hitting it, but nothing happens. Now for comparison, if I launch OBS with using Qt QPA platform equal XCB variable, I'll also launch extra mouse to demonstrate you that it is an X11 application. Now, if I go to hotkeys, you can see that hotkeys are actually set here. It was done by me previously, and I can actually assign another one, which I do not want to do now. But I cannot use X11 version of OBS under Wayland session, because in this source it doesn't receive any signal. To resolve this problem, I've created a special script, and now I'm going to demonstrate you how to install it and how to use it. You need to clone this repository to the desired location. For example, I'll clone it to my home demo directory. The next thing you need to do is to install these two packages from AUR, OBS WebSocket and obs-cli Leafac bin. I've already installed these two packages, so I'm proceeding further. Now you need to open this location, copy the file location, and then go to KDE Plasma settings. Now go to shortcuts, custom shortcuts, and create a new shortcut. Right click here, new global shortcut, command URL. And for example, name it OBS Wayland Shortcuts. Now, in the action tab, you paste a location to the script, and in the trigger tab, you set a desired shortcut. In my case, it is meta plus X. Now, you hit apply, and now you can close system settings. Then, how to use it? You start OBS, share the screen for example, and now this magic works. You hit meta plus X and you see that recording started. Hitting it again, recording paused, and if you need to stop it, you do it manually with this button. So if OBS is minimized, I can do all these things with my shortcut, and as you can see here, it is reacting to my hotkeys. So this way I got a functionality similar to simple screen recorder, and it is actually on Wayland. So to conclude, this solution is a workaround for the situation that is currently on a Wayland, and the main idea is to use system settings for certain shortcuts and writing a special script handling this shortcut for you. And it is done with a WebSocket plugin in OBS, and actually a script which defines a command for it. In my case, it is a script for toggling pause while recording, but you can of course define your own script here. Probably I'll add additional handling scripts here. If you are interested in them, you can periodically check out my repository. If you have additional information to share, welcome to comments. That's it for this video. I'm Andrew Shark. This is Linux Home Tutorial Channel. Goodbye.